guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. In the last video, we went and found this camp, and Danny shot Jolene before she could shoot us. And now I think we're headed to the bar now, since we're allowed to go in there. So we have time to get before dinner, because she's taking her sweet time making dinner. I don't know what she's making. It takes that long. Feels like it's been hours, because the sun's setting and everything. Also, in the last video, I was able to take Clementine's hat back. I don't know how that Jolene girl got it.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
What a sweet little girl. No, it's gonna duck. Oh, well, I have Clementine's hat. Just give her a hat back, I guess.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
Maybe I should say I'd like to make her feel better.
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Yeah, I'm not petting no cow. Hey, Danny. Andy. Not
hey
Danny.
There, Andy.
Yeah?
That was a cow.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
I'm hungry.
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he ought.
Thanks.
Yep.
He seems shocked. Yeah, screw Duck. Catcha? No, she's busy. Okay. It's back there. That's strange. Is that cow the only cow? Because these seem empty. Don't bother opening them. Yeah, there's only one cow. And there's garbage. Full of trash.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh, smells pretty foul.
Yeah. So one cow can support this whole farm. That's kind of weird. Let's check this out. I have to always double click. I don't know what's wrong with the game.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her.
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look. That guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor, what'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Screws.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No! Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Excuse me?
You are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Wow. Good job, Kenny. Hmm.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn.
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
That's a little suspicious. No, I'm a little suspicious. But that's not much of a lock if I can just take off the screws and open the door. Get him out of the barn. But first I need something to open it. Okay, I should explore a little bit more. Let's go back outside. Even if I distract him, I have nothing to open the lock with. Maybe I should get a screwdriver or something.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
She goes flirting with the disgusting old lady. Since Lily is alone, maybe I have something to say. Let's talk to Lily first before we look for some tools. See, I click it and it doesn't move until I click it twice.
What's going on, Lee? Did something happen?
There's something odd in the barn.
There may be something going on with that barn.
I'm telling you, Lee. The longer we stay here, the more trouble we're getting ourselves into.
And what exactly do you think I'm supposed to do about it?
If you want to go in there and start rooting through other people's shit, then get to it. But if it's up to me, we should just take our food and go.
What were you guys arguing about?
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something. The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
After what Kenny told me, I'm starting to think they may be trying to hide something.
You two are just asking for trouble. But if you insist on wandering around, I'd be careful, Lee.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Watch yourself, Lee.
No, at first I thought these guys were okay, but now that guy got a little shady about his barn door, I'm a little suspicious. What's back there? Let's find some tools. Maybe there's tools next to this See, two clicks, no matter what. Maybe there's tools by this generator. Was that a toolbox right there? On that bench? Yes, perfect. I didn't look far, did I? A multi-tool, that should do it.
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
No, to distract that Andy guy. I don't know how I'm gonna distract him. See, I clicked it and I'm right in front of it. It didn't work. I had to click it twice. That's kind of an annoyance. I remember in the first episode, I click it once and Lee automatically walks over if he's far away and does it himself. But I did all the work for him and walked over for him and I still had to double click it. That's kind of weird. I guess maybe in the last game. Last episode, people were like, oh, it's so sensitive, I clicked it once by accident, screws over. So maybe it's asking for a double confirmation from the player. Let's see if we can do one talk, Mandy. Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah.
Danny mentioned he needed something.
Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
That was easy. Stupid Kenny, I do all the work. All I do is just stand there. Alright,
okay,
got it.
Let's do this.
Whoa.
False alarm. I'm back.
Oh. Damn. How do I get rid of him? Maybe Kenny knows.
I tried distracting Andy, but he keeps coming back.
There's gotta be something out there you can mess with to keep him busy for a while. What about those generators?
really all we know is those generators that keep the zombies out, but you do have a point. He seems to be really nervous with those generators. Okay, let's do that. Back outside we go. Okay, this is so hard. Two clicks always for this gate. Let's break this thing. I'm pretty sure it's not a good idea, but you know, you no choice. I'm gonna open it first.
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Oh, I do have one. The multi-tool.
There you go.
Guess I just cut it out, right?
Ow, damn it! Thing is moving fast.
Oh, I'm so stupid. Turn the power off. Now I can cut it.
There, that should do it.
Hopefully Andy comes running out now.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, Tom. Ah, son of a fuck! This takes forever.
This will take forever, eh? I want to notice this mailbox, but I just know what I can do is look at it. Okay, now I can open it. I'm so nervous. I'm scared he's gonna come all of a sudden. I'm opening the door. Okay, let's go. Go, Lee. I wish you can just automatically run, but you're forced to walk. Two clicks right there. You saw it. But guess what, folks? I'm gonna have to stop right in front of the door. So tune in next time when I find out what's behind that door. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Hanzo signing off.